Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. As we finally completed that last mission of two episodes ago. So right now we're going to be moving on to this new next mission we're about to be receiving orders about. So for now, let's just keep moving forward. Seems to me it's not as secure completely yet. He agrees. Out. Men, Camp Chapultepec is the assembly area for Mexico's 50 M1A1 tanks. Our contribution to the North American Joint Security Agreement. Since the Mexicans haven't repainted them yet, I don't see why we can't borrow one. Understood. On screen.
We're also hearing disturbing reports of reprisals taken against civilians in many government ministries, which would make whatever claims Antiveros has for his government's legitimacy highly unlikely.
Good God. Alright. I love this part. Big guns and machine guns don't make a big mess. No, but. I like that, you SOB bastards. Come on, I can do this all night. Rocket launchers, huh? No problem. Come on, stay with me, pilot. Damn. We need air support to take Chapultepec, so I need the enemy AA suppressed. Cleared. And I mean now. Captain Mitchell, can you make this happen? Understood. Loud and clear. We'll get this done. Pile out. Go, 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 go. Guess it's just me. Left and right. Shit. All All right. Going to need some cover fire. Night vision style. Stairs, of course. Grand place. Of course, the rich people will have bad guys. Three mobile units confirmed. We do not have a current fix on two of them. We are checking our systems. We'll have an update for you shortly. Understood. Keep you posted. It's going to be a little bit tough for our squad. A squad is really clear. Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah. Alright. Shit. Back to the beginning. Oh, well. I'm starting to like this weapon. This is going to take a while if this thing doesn't autosave quick. Black Op 4, this is Barnes at Crisis Center. Three mobile units confirmed. We do not have a current fix on two of them. We are checking our systems. We'll have an update for you shortly. this again. Finally. Caught me off guard last time, but I'm prepared. Alright, time to make some noise. Fire in the hole! This will definitely take a while if I am not without a squad. Alright, let's try this again. This time, more diligent. You kidding me? And I was in full health, too! I swear this difficulty is really... This time, I'm not gonna fall for it again. Placing charge. Fire in a hole. Now they have their undivided attention. Not too far. Oh, great, they have their own air support. Out. Are you kidding me? I'm out of that weapon already? Shit.
Scott, we couldn't locate the two remaining mobile batteries. The enemy is using ECM and scrambling the entire zone. No intel in or out.
That took me by surprise, but at least the all safe kicked in. Thank God. I really do not know one. No, can't really go in there. No time indeed. Like shooting fish in a barrel? You think my machine gun turrets are through the roof just because I don't have a helicopter? Well, think again. Sir.
That seems to work.
Like this? Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely come in handy. Good to know. My HUD? What's on the screen? Shit. Great.
Captain, you can use your thermal vision inside the scrambled zone. That seems to work.
Alright, going out to use my head here. Yeah, that thing is really starting to scramble. Oh, what's no way I could barely even see. Damn hubs. These terrorists really know what they're doing. This leader is really starting to be a real pain.
There's still one mobile target active. You've got to take it out.
Understood. Shit. You're kidding. And towards the beginning.
Captain, you can use your thermal vision inside the scrambled zone. That seems to work.
Fire in a hole again.
There's still one mobile target active. You've got to take it out.
All right. I'm going to have to go. Shit. Guess that explains why I was attacked from the other side. Third time's the charm.
Inside the scrambled zone. That seems to work. Ghost lead, destroying the scrambling device should return your HUD to normal function.
If I'm going to go after the last one, I'm going to need to take care of another ambush. which is really, really far east. Yeah, right after her, I deal with this. All right, cover fire. Fire in the hole. Really wish there was a med pack around here. Finally. Do I can, sir? Orders received in Doom. Would be great if I had my squad with me. This is going to be another hard mission. Which means I'm going to need to put a stop here to after these messages, folks, until next week. So this has gone Spy, the Spy, sign out for now. Be right back after these messages for next week.